Training is at the heart of any successful organization, and for this next officer of the Royal Bahamas Defense Force, says his main goal is to attract others into the force. Here's Lloyd Allen.
Playing on the adage, all work and no play makes Jill a dull girl. Well, today we're not speaking with Jill, we're speaking with Anishka Bonamy. She's a part of the Royal Bahamas Defense Force training unit, and she's all about staying fit and exploring the outdoors. So 11 years ago when you decided to join the Royal Bahamas Defense Force, who were you?
11 years ago, I was actually just trying to find the right career path. So before I joined the Defense Force, I was a security at Atlantis. I worked in a restaurant as a bus girl, and I was also a dental assistant before I actually decided to fill out my application for the Defense Force. And 11 years later, here I am.
Also, when you were a kid, you had an interesting childhood.
I had a lot of brothers and a lot of male cousins. So whatever shenanigans that they were up to, I was right there tagging along. So it just helped to make me a better, stronger woman.
So over the past 11 years, you've spent your time in various departments at the Defense Force, and it's been an interesting ride.
My first department, I was operations or ComSend. That is the main communication center for communications in and out of the Royal Bahamas Defense Force. Then from there, I was attached to two ships in 5 years. One would be, my first ship was HMBS Nassau, and the second ship was HMBS Dordogne. I served on each vessel for 5 years. I spent like a year in BMT, and now I am in the training department.
What does a day look like for you at the training department?
A regular day would just be basically introducing them into the life of what it is to be a Marine. So through fitness, we do fitness 3 times a day, morning, lunchtime, and again later in the evening. And throughout the day is basically subject matters as it relates to Defense Force, our duties, the powers that we have, our rules and regulations, etc.
Over the years, I'm sure you must have become kind of a leader for many of the new recruits coming into the RBDF. What are some of the general questions they ask when it comes to what direction they should take in their career?
After training, we try to advise the recruits in the right way, because that is also one of our duties, to steer them in the right direction as instructed. To anyone who basically trying to pursue a career, the Defense Force is actually a good place to start. If you're not interested in staying, you can just always use the job as a stepping stone or to some advantage, and then pursue whatever goals that it is that you truly want to achieve.
Lloyd Allen, ZNS Network News.